Another bombshell today. Number three. How you feeling? Let me know in the comments below. You heard the man. Let's go. My atomic athletes. I'm looking for 10 minutes. Firecrackers! Give me at least 6 minutes. It's an AMRAP. As many reps as possible. The moves are... There you go! Those are your moves. 40 mountain climbers, 30 squats, 20 plank punches, 10 sit-ups, and 5 burpees. With the plank punch, you're holding for 20 seconds. Maintain a solid core, tight, tight, tight. That includes your glutes. It's all part of the core. With the sit-ups, the firecrackers are gonna do reverse crunches. So they're gonna be lifting their hips up off the ground, not just using their legs. And the burpee, my firecrackers, the scaled burpee, you're either gonna go all the way down. If you have no shoulder issues, try your darndest. If not, you just come out into a plank. Up and a little hop. Do the best you can. This is day, not two, this is day three. There's your bombshell. Get at it. No excuses. I made it so everybody can do this. Oh, right, and if you really can't go down to the ground for the burpee, do it off the box. This is super scale. Ha-ha! No excuse! Everybody can do that. Let's work away the crazies. March Madness is upon us.